Fresh Crack with another video. This is gonna be a fixed video. So if you play on Xbox or PC, get out the video. It's only for PlayStation 1 joint players. So I'm wondering how to connect. So comment on this video if you need to connect your controller. But if you hold it down, it just does this. So what you do is this. You see, I'm on a controller. I already fixed this one. So what you do is go up to here, the settings, and you go to devices. After you go there, you go to Bluetooth devices. You see this controller? I think that's the controller. Forget this device. And so, after that, got the controller that won't work. You hold share and you hold this button down. One at the same time for about 5 seconds. See, it blinks. Oh, it's the wrong one. I forgot the wrong one. Okay, now let me forget this one. Now you see, once you forget it, you press forget device. See, it pops up. Once you do that share thing, it pops up right there. Go down to it, press it. Then press yes with X. Now, it needs a charge, but we fixed it, guys. So, that's all you need to do, guys. Like and subscribe, and yeah, peace.